This is 12 News reporter Adriana Rosas Rivera. We've been tracking a, quote, a data security incident that has affected operations at Fatima Hospital and Roger Williams Medical Center. They tell us that they're using paper records as their computer systems are down since yesterday. What we've learned so far, that's all coming up on 12 News today, starting at 4.